Benson. But the night I left my work, disobedient to my parents, neglectful of my prayer, I have, in secret, played upon thy Sabbath and broken every one of thy commandments and thought. Follow the desires of mine own will, not the Holy Spirit. I know I deserve all shame and misery in this life and everlasting hellfire. But I beg thee, for the sake of thy son, forgive me. Show me mercy. Show me thy light.
Got the sign of her womanhood. Thomason? Caleb? Are you abed? Mercy? Joris?
She's old enough. She must leave to serve another family.
It was not her fault. Kate,
I think it's thine for taking her family hither.
This is godly land.
Godly? Children have been fostered up like savages. How oft I begged and begged thee to take Samuel for baptism.
They cannot baptize outside the congregation.
Our Sam is in hell.
Of two.
God save us. Kill him as well.
We must keep him still. And Thomasin.
That corn is trash.
We cannot back to that church.
We will starve.
Peace, peace. You wake. To the village with the horse and Thomasin tomorrow.
Ah!